with a peek inside of our lives we share with Margot. Margot, we honor you today. As far back as I can remember, church was a big part of our life. Our parents kept us there in Sunday school, Sunday service, evening service, Wednesday night Bible study, convention, diocese, vacation Bible school. You guys get the picture.
And in the 70s and 80s, there was no place like Bethel where the cross. Margot singing talent began to be displayed there. I remember her singing in the youth choir.
Going up yonder.
Where you would stand there in amazement of how the anointing was coming out of a kid like her. As she grew up in church, she sang multiple choirs.
I will never let you down, no.
But there was one song that stood out.
Lord, please send your anointing, Lord, so I can speak to the crack man, head to the crack man. Be give me one moment in time when I'm racing with destiny. Then in that one moment of time, I will be free.
She went off to Hampton, we kept making those 3.5 hour trips to Harrison University Choir.
I must tell Jesus all of my troubles.
And the University Gospel Choir.
I want to see Jesus when I die.
Margot's singing followed her everywhere, from weddings.
When God made you, he must have been thinking about me.
To pastors' anniversaries and birthdays.
The song that
to being recorded on albums.
There is none righteous, none holy, none so marvelous, none so miraculous. There's nobody, can't find nobody like you. You're a holy God.
Then Margot came home with the biggest surprise yet, Jade. Jade quickly became a big part of our family. We love you, Jade. After Margot and Jade got married, Margot joined Greater Morning Star Apostolic Church, where she continued her singing ministry.
He keeps on doing great things for me. Oh, yeah. He keeps on doing great things for me.
And we can't forget
My times are in his hands. Margo's life cast a big shadow, and we all grew up in her shadow. So as our hearts break, our hearts also rejoice in that Margo's ministry and song and beautiful spirit will not be forgotten, as it will live on in us, and not only in us, but in so many people. She has blessed, edified, comforted, and encouraged to fight on. Margo, we love you dearly, and we will miss you immensely. And we are so thankful to God that he shared you with us. You have taught us strength and determination, faithfulness, and victory in Jesus. We will not forget your lessons of love, faith, and hope. Margo once shared with me that while she was in the fight, the scripture, nay, in all these things, we are more than conquerors. She said a conqueror has already won the battle. They are already victorious, but the peculiar part is the more than. She said, even though we've won, and even though we have the victory in the battle, Jesus draws us closer. And he gives us more compassion and love for others. We begin to see others as Jesus saw them, and that makes us more than conquerors. So as we reflect on that powerhouse of a voice, and that angelic spirit, and that beautiful, beautiful smile, Margo, we can still hear you singing.